Hello everyone. Today we will be talking about something extremely important, which is how we can utilize our time effectively during this pandemic of COVID-19 in order to feel much more happier and remain positive. Now, no wonder most of us, we are feeling so depressed, so sad, waiting for a better tomorrow, waiting for our old golden days to get repeated, waiting. Now, by waiting, we will not gain anything and nothing will be changed around us. We need to take few steps in order to change our environment, in order to change our mentality. So what we need to do differently? Here we are. First thing, we need to set some quality goals. Most of us, we carry a long wish list since ages, and we keep on postponing that list every day, tomorrow. I think this is the right time to empty that list, or at least minimize it by taking some real practical actions. Now, your goals may vary from a person to another person. You may set a goal of doing exercise on daily basis for 30 minutes indoor. Enroll in some e-learnings. Try always to upskill yourself. You will have thousands of online trainings. Or you may set a competition of reading books between friends. For example, you will agree with a friend of you that you both will read the same book for 1 week, and then every week you will keep on reviewing what you have read throughout the week. This will keep you retain the information, and also it will keep both of you encouraged to read more and more. Or learn a new language. Learn on how to cook a new dish. Maybe you need to give your wife a break. Do something new every day. So once you have your goals are set, the next thing is the plan. You must have a solid plan, and this plan should be daily, weekly, and a monthly plan. Once you have your plan, then you start working on what you have planned. During this period, you will go through good days, you will go through definitely bad days, but the main key is consistency. Keep on repeating what you have agreed. Keep on repeating. By doing this, believe me, you will reach to your desired goals, and you will feel the change around you. You will feel the change in your environment. So let's agree and promise each other that we will take the first step towards our desired goals, and we will enjoy every moment of our life. Remember always that tough times never last, but tough people do. Thank you.